Shweta Gohil, and today we will see microwave and radar engineering. This is one of the most important subject in the field of communication, electronics and communication system. Microwaves, the name itself deals with the microwaves. It means the waves ranges from 1 centimeter to 1 millimeter. Microwave is a study of microwaves devices, components and system. Some of the examples of microwave devices and components are like antenna, radar, transmission lines, space-based communication system, etc. See, conventional circuit theory is based upon voltage and current, but in microwave circuit theory, we will deal with electromagnetic fields. Now, can you guess why microwaves are known as microwaves? The name itself is given from the wavelength we define. Like, we all know that lambda is wavelength, which is given by C upon F. C is speed of light, which is given as 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second, and frequency is F. Microwave frequency range is from 300 megahertz to 300 gigahertz. If we calculate wavelength for frequency of 300 megahertz on the basis of formula lambda is equals to C upon F, then we will get value of lambda as 1. And if we calculate wavelength for frequency of 300 gigahertz, then lambda value will be 1 millimeter. It means lambda or wavelength ranges from 1 centimeter to 1 millimeter. That is for very short wavelength. And that is the reason why the waves are known as microwaves for this particular band of frequencies. Okay, now we will see some of the advantages that what is the reason behind using microwaves are as follows. The first very reason is increased bandwidth availability. See, as the frequency increases, bandwidth also increases. What do you mean by bandwidth? A band of frequency for which you get constant gain for that area is known as bandwidth. Second important advantage of microwave is we get improved directive properties. As we all know, mobile communication, for example, is point-to-point communication, in which it means it requires very high directivity antenna. So as the frequency increases, wavelength decreases, theta decreases, which increases the directivity. We can compare this directivity on the basis of these two diagrams. Third important advantage of microwaves is fading effect and reliability. Fading means weakening of the signal or amplitude of the signal. For example, transmission is taking place from one antenna to other antenna. Many factors are there which can affect the signal, like buildings are there, weather, monsoon is there, multi-path transmission also occurs, and therefore fading arises. But microwaves are based upon line of sight parameter. What do you mean by line of sight parameter? That one antenna sees the other antenna. Height of one antenna is similar to the other antenna. And that is the reason, because of line of sight, fading effect in microwaves is very less. And that makes the microwave transmission very reliable. Next advantage is transparency property of microwaves. See, when sky wave propagation is taking place, signal is transmitted from Earth to the satellite, and the signal will be reflected back after the ionosphere, which means ionosphere fades away the signal. The signal refracts back to the Earth, but in microwaves, that signal transmits over the ionosphere layer. And due to transparency property, microwaves are used in satellite communication. Next advantage of microwave is size of the component. size of the component is directly proportional to the wavelength. And as we know, microwaves means wavelength of microwaves are very smaller, size of the component will also reduce. If the frequency increases, wavelength will decreases and size of the device will also decrease. For example, you carry your mobile phones, that also includes microwave communication. Next advantage we will see is power requirement. As the frequency increases, power requirement decreases because power requirement is inversely proportional to the frequency. These all advantages makes microwave very comfortable for several types of applications. The next topic we will see will be applications of microwaves in different fields. Thank you.
If you like this video, please subscribe and like our YouTube channel LJPEC-ELE. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get latest video update first.